Nigel went out drinking with a gang last night. They ran up against some Templars in Kiltland. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Now the constables have him up for murder.
Something troubling you, Evie, old girl.
Good day, Milady.
This is going to go bad for you. Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob!
Miss Evie, we get buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Oh, Nigel.
I had one too many and lost all my things. There must be scatters all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there, too. Could you get him before the Rozzers do?
Get there! Shut up!
He's up there!
Chief Inspector is due any second.
You'll be
no noise, just walk. If you want to live, don't make a sound. Act naturally. Let's do this the easy way. Quiet, and I won't hurt you.
I could swear by the Almighty there was something right here.
I'm being attacked!
I don't want to hurt you. Walk.
Someone
scream
help!
And it'll be please. Your last.
Where's the bloody body? The body's gone missing.
Let's go for a stroll. We're going to take a walk, you and I. And what evidence are you holding this man?
Why on, Sergeant?
I believe at a minimum you need a body.
We can't find a thing, Inspector.
You botched another one, Sergeant.
Nigel's got some weak caper.
Oh!